thing took my parents. I want payback.
This is Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
It ain't a flamethrower, but hey. Tongue is numb. Sugar is making my teeth tingle.
Now hold the first piece of my map, a small but strong step forward.
sister's revenge feast on my blood!
I can see how bad things actually are.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Time for a dirt nap. Till the wheels fall off.
the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
Sure has a kick to it.
Ready to kick it up a notch. Ha! Feeling better already.
You have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Oh, I'm just warming. No! You did not just shoot me! Go back to hell!
This feels pretty.
Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. In possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
party in my mouth. The devil is always waiting.
Team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Obtain the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead. The lost pages and Kendarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Up a notch.
protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
I know you're all pretty busy, but I could really use some help here. Okay, guys, you lost one. We need to get...
Yes, you are a great sort of glove.
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.